Will artificial intelligence take over the world? Hi, I'm Cecilia Elise Wallin, and in this video I'm going to give a brief introduction to AI, artificial intelligence. Will artificial intelligence take over the world? Will artificial intelligence eventually wipe out us humans? What could such a takeover look like? Like a robot uprising? Might AI start to create its own goals? Might AI realize that it no longer needs humans to achieve its goals and wipe us humans out? Will the artificial intelligence of the future be able to create new copies of itself? Will the artificial intelligence we create today eventually start to believe that it knows better what is best for us humans? Will artificial intelligence help liberate us humans or enslave us? These are not questions just for novelists and filmmakers, but central questions for researchers working to develop artificial intelligence. The problem that artificial intelligence can take over the world and wipe out all humans is of course far away in the future, since no one has yet succeeded in developing artificial intelligence that has as high general intelligence as a person. But artificial intelligence can already perform many very specific tasks much better than humans. But no artificial intelligence today can surpass a person's overall intelligence. However, scientists are confident that they will eventually manage to develop artificial intelligence that can surpass humans in almost every field. We are not there yet, but there are many ethical issues with today's applications of artificial intelligence. Researchers have already created artificial intelligence, which some people say can pass the Turing test. What is the Turing test? Alan Turing was a British mathematician and war hero who not only through his development of deciphering machines contributed to the victory against Germany during World War II, but also laid the foundation for today's computers and computer science. In 1950, Turing developed a test in which a test person wrote messages to two recipients. One recipient was a machine and the other recipient was a human. If the test person could not determine if the answers came from another human or from a machine, the machine was considered to have passed the test. No machine passed the Turing test in Turing's lifetime. But today, some people say that the most advanced AI can almost pass the Turing test. We humans are very good at detecting if we have a conversation with another human or a machine. So if we have a longer conversation today with AI, most of us will probably be able to detect that we are conversing with a machine because some answer from the machine will still be weird. But the AI is getting much better, so probably soon AI will be able to pass the Turing test. And that has some dangers. Even if computers cannot yet pass the Turing test, there is a risk that people will be deceived. For example, companies can use AI to call people and have simple conversations. And fraudsters might use this technique to call hundreds of thousands of people using AI and try to trick the people. Many people mean that legislation is needed so that those who use robots to call people or interact with people must make sure that the person understands that she or he is interacting with AI, with the robot, and not with a human. Another problem with AI, which is relevant today and will become even more important the stronger computers we get, is that AI is already used to influence how we vote in political elections. Some observers see artificial intelligence as a threat to democracy, but some prominent scientists mean that we will be able to develop artificial intelligence which can help us strengthen democracy because artificial intelligence will be better than humans at logical thinking. So, Will artificial intelligence enslave us, or will it help us create a better world? What do you think?